Good morning, and today we'll have a physics, and we will be actually first I'll be taking few questions of moment of inertia that we have discussed today evening. Okay, few shapes where you are having some problem, so I'll be taking those moment of inertia of those shapes first, and let's see how we can calculate. The first, the question that you had given, that is that was triangular plane lamina, how to find its moment of inertia. So that was, you have this one. We have to find about this axis. Okay, let's say this height is given, that is h. Okay, now this base is given, that is, let's say b. Plane lamina means it's like a plate, triangular plate. So plate has got area, means mass distribution is surface wise. So first we will find what is sigma. Sigma will be m by 1 by 2 b into h. Base into height is the area, so that becomes 2m by bh. That is our mass distribution, surface mass distribution. Let's say at a height x I have taken this plate, this rod shape. At height x we have taken a width of dx, this rod. And if you remember, for a rod, if axis is, let's say rod of mass m, axis is here, this distance is d, so it is md square. This we have proved. The same concept I will be using here. And so first we have to find its mass. Mass of this rod, and this is a collection of these decreasing rods that becomes a triangular plate. So first of all we have to find its length. This distance I have taken x. This distance I have taken x. Okay. So now let's apply this triangle, let's say A, B, C, and triangle A, D, E, they are similar, so I can apply property of similar triangle, that is, this length, let's say, this length is Y, so this length is Y, so Y by B equal to this height, this height will be h minus x, this height. So y by, so h minus x divided by, this is h. So we get here y. Y is h minus x by h into b. So that is the length of this rod. So area of this rod is how much? The area becomes dA, becomes y into dx. So this is h minus x by hb into dx. And what is the mass? Mass will be surface mass distribution 2m by bh into h minus x by h into b dx. So bb cancel. So we get here 2m by h square h minus x dx. Okay, now for this rod, moment of inertia. So this is our basic calculation that we have done. Now let's go for moment of inertia. The moment of inertia of this rod di will be how much? That is dm into x square, like this. This rod is going to rotate like this. Okay, so its integration, that becomes i is dm, is this one, 2m h square h minus x, x square dx, and limit we'll put according to this, so this is 0 to h. Solve it, I hope you'll get the answer. If I bring it inside, so h x square dx 0 to h minus x q dx 0 to h. So if I solve this, 2m by h square h, this is h cube by 3 minus h 4 by 4. So h 4 is common. So from here I can write 2m, h 4 is common, h square gets cancelled here. So we'll have a 2m h square 1 by 3 minus 1 by 4, that is 1 by 12. So that becomes, I becomes m h square by 6. I hope this is the, yes, so this is the answer I had given you. देखो ये, इसको pause करके एक बार देखो, repeat करो, same lecture को, again इसको फिर से back job फिर से देखो, जो मैंने words use किए, जो sentence use किए, उसको देखो, उससे clear हो जाएगा, ठीक है? नहीं तो finally तो अपना है ही our doubt session. Next shape is cube. For cube first, we will, to do cube first, let's say first I will develop the equation for moment of inertia of a rectangular sheet, let's say, or square sheet about this axis. This is my sheet and about this axis, means iske parallel at a distance x. So iske liye kya karenge hum log? About this means the line about the axis passing through the center and parallel to one of the side. So we can apply the parallel axis theorem. इसके बाद अपने को पता होता है first square, that is m a square by 6, and उसके ये parallel, तो that is m x square. We can apply the parallel axis theorem. If I draw here, let's say square and of this square, about this we know, let's say side A mass M, about this we know, that is M A square by 6, side is A, mass is M. We have to find about the axis which is here, let's say this distance is X. So we can apply, because this is passing through the center of mass, so we can apply parallel axis theorem. So about this, I will be M A square by 6 plus M X square. And this we'll be using for cube. Okay, first we'll take hollow cube, then we'll go for solid cube. For hollow cube, okay, so keep this in mind. Let's keep it here. For hollow cube, this is my hollow cube and axis is this one. So here you can see, for this line, this face, we can apply this formula. I say four faces honge. One, it is upper face and lower face. For that we have to apply formula for a square plate, an axis is passing through the center and perpendicular to the plane of the square plate. So that formula we'll use for this. So let's say we are writing for this. Total mass is m. So mass of one face will be m by 6. Okay. This distance will be a by 2. X will be a by 2. About this we know square. Agar square hai to it is m is the mass of yahan pe mass is m by 6. So this is my m. Okay. So for this axis it becomes m by 6 into a square, sorry, a 12 over, very sorry, ma square by 6 is about the axis passing through the center perpendicular to the plane of this. It is ms square. This is ms square by 12. So this by 12. Okay. Iske about. Abhi mujhe iske about nikalna hai to parallel. So we can apply this formula. So that is ma by 6 a square by 12 plus m by 6 a square by 4. This is because of one face. Means axis ke parallel jo face hai uska. So this becomes I 1. If you solve this, so m a square by 72, 24. So 24 is common. So 1 by 3 plus 1. So 4 by 3. So that comes out m a square 24, 4 by 3. That is 18. So ma square by 18. So this is one face parallel to axis, and same way we have four faces parallel to axis, and this is one face. Let's say this is I2. So I2 will be how much? I2 will be m by 6 a square by 6. It is about the axis passing through the square lamina and perpendicular to plane of the lamina. So this is m a square by 36. Aise kitne hai face? Aise do face hai. Ek ye, ek ye. Baki aise char faces hai jo blue wale hai. So total, again, and we are writing about the same axis. So we can add them ki total I kya ho jayega? To 4 into I1 aise 4 faces parallel us axis ke plus 2 into I2. So that becomes 4 m a square by 18 plus 2 m a square by 36. So that is 18. So this gives you 5 m a square 5 m a square by 18. So this is for hollow cube. Okay, so ye yaad rakhna hai, hollow cube. Next is solid cube. Okay, solid cube will be applying the same formula. Okay, so let's see. For solid cube we have solid cube. So mass distribution will be volume mass distribution. So rho will be m by a cube. You have to find about this axis. Okay. So what I have done? At a distance x, I have taken a 1 square like this. I have distance at a x, I have taken 1 square. Yahan pe thoda sa increment. So this is distance x and usme small increment dx. Because अपने को square का क्या होता है, area होता है, अपने को volume चाहिए, तो अपने को dx लेना होगा. तो ये ऐसा जो एक square आएगा, तो इसका volume क्या हो जाएगा? This dv will be a square into dx. This small increment is dx. Area into thickness and this square plate is parallel to this. So, तो its dm will be how much? So that is m a dx. This into this, rho into this is the mass. So same for the last one. About this, its moment of inertia will be about red one, red axis. It will be m mass of that square plate into a square by 12. So mass of that square plate is this one dm. So dm into a square by 12. 6 is about the axis that I am getting. So m dm a square by 12 plus parallel to this, that is dm x square, and its integration, that is going to give me total I of the cube. So that is, put the dm, so a cancel, so m a by 12 is common, then dx, okay, plus dm m by a x square dx. The limit minus a by 2, because this is axis, so this is minus a by 2, this is a by 2, minus a by 2, 2 plus a by 2 plus a by 2. So this I becomes m a by 12. Ye ho jayega dx, x ho jayega. So that is a. So a square. So solve karo. M by a. This is 3. A jayega x cube by 3. X cube a by 2 plus minus a by 2. So that is m a square by 12. Plus m a cube by 8 minus and minus of a cube by 8. So that becomes 3 a cube by 4. So a square 312. So this becomes m a square by 12 plus m a square by 12. That is m a square by 6. And jo maine diya tha, that is for a solid cube. Okay. Next is cone. Next shape is cone. Next shape is hollow cone and solid cone. Hollow cone, solid cone is easy. Hollow cone, let's see. Hollow cone. So your mass will be distributed only on the surface. So surface area of cone, yaad hai? Surface area of cone is A is pi r L naught. This is my L naught. But then r is the radius. This is my radius. Okay, so what I have taken, again hollow cone can be considered as coaxial rings. तो रिंग के लिए मैंने यहां से x डिस्टेंस पे एक रिंग लिया, ठीक है. हॉलो कोन में मास डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन क्या हो जाएगा, तो सरफेस वाइज, तो m दैट इज सिग्मा m बाय पाई आर एल नॉट. तो रिंग में लेंथ होता है तो उसमें अपने को स्मॉल थिकनेस लेना होगा, एंड यहां पे थिकनेस आई हैव टू टेक अलोंग दिस, आई टू टेक थिकनेस अलोंग दिस. Let's say this is my L and isme increment is DL. That is important. We have to take thickness along the surface. Jaise humne isme liya tha shell mein, spherical shell mein RD theta. RD theta was along the surface. Okay, wahan bhi humne coaxial ye liya tha. Theek hai? Coaxial rings liye the, so that thickness was along the surface. So yahan pe along the surface length is at distance L, I have taken an increment DL. Okay, let's say this height is it is x, this is x. So what we have to find, this radius, let's say smaller kya ho jayega. So you can see in this triangle, let's say O A B C D. So triangle O A B and O C D are similar. So I can write R by R equal to L by L naught. So yahan se apne ko R aa jayega. So this implies R is L by L naught into R. Okay. So R आ गया, और let's say R को हम लोग x के इसमें हम लोग लिखते हैं टर्म्स में, ठीक है ना. R by R is equal to x by h. Okay, so that gives me R is equal to smaller R by h into x. That is R. Next is अपने को L चाहिए, then we can differentiate L to get DL. तो for L what we can do, तो again फिर उसी triangle में x by h equal to L by L naught. So this implies L is equal to L naught h by x. So DL will be L naught h by dx. Okay, so this we have got. Why we need this? Because we need to know the area. This is radius. So 2 pi r into dl will be the area of the ring. Okay, so from here I can here write area kya ho jayega? The area of the ring da will be 2 pi r into dl. So 2 pi r is R by h into x into dl is L naught by h into dx. So 2 pi r h square L naught dx. So dm will be how much? Dm is m by pi r L naught 2 pi r h square L naught into dx. So pi r cancel, L naught cancel. So we have here m by 2m by h square into tx. Okay, so dm आ गया, and this is a ring, and axis is passing through the center of ring and perpendicular to plane of ring. So for that we have a mass of ring into r square is the moment of inertia. So for that ring di will be written as dm into r square. Dm is this one, 2m by h square dx. R is this, so that is r square h square into x square, that is di. In sabka integration that will give me I. So 2m h4 r square, then we have कुछ छूट गया ये छूट गया यहाँ पे x रह गया this into x 2 pi r x यहाँ भी x आ जाएगा तो यहाँ भी this into x तो this is this into x cube dx ठीक है so that brings x cube into dx that is 0 to h so if you solve this you get I equal to 2m r square by h4 this is h4 by 4 this cancels thus that is m r square by 2 that is the moment of inertia due to hollow cone okay next is solid cone देखो ये solid cone can be taken as coaxial disc okay so solid cone can be taken as coaxial disc तो फिर से मैं draw करता हूँ and the same we have taken for a solid sphere okay यहाँ भी ये उससे आसान है सॉलिड कोन में क्या होगा मास डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन विल बी वॉल्यूम वाइज तो वॉल्यूम ऑफ सॉलिड कोन इज 1 बाय 3 पाई आर स्क्वायर इनटू एच याद है दिस इज दिस हाइट इज एच ओके दिस इज एच दिस इज रेडियस तो मैंने यहां से x डिस्टेंस पे मैंने एक डिस्क लिया दिस इज माय डिस्टेंस x और उसमें जो थिकनेस है अगेन वी हैव टू टेक प्लेट यहां पे अपने को थिकनेस इसके अलोंग लेना है दिस x में इंक्रीमेंट विल बी dx शेल में क्या था कोन में हॉलो कोन में वी हैव टेकन एल में इंक्रीमेंट डीएल बिकॉज वी हैव टू गो अलोंग सरफेस यहाँ पे प्लेट चाहिए थिकनेस तो प्लेट के लिए एक्स में इंक्रीमेंट डीएक्स ऐसे तुम ऐसे नहीं ट्रेवल करोगे यहाँ पे दैट इज वन कॉमन मिस्टेक दैट वी डू इन डिस्क एंड शेल रिंग रिंग में वी हैव टेकन लेंथ एंड स्मॉल इंक्रीमेंट डीएल इज द थिकनेस ऑफ द रिंग शेल में आर डी थीटा वॉज द थिकनेस ऑफ द रिंग यहाँ पे क्या होगा यहाँ पे वी हैव टू टेक प्लेट कोएक्सियल प्लेट तो प्लेट का एरिया हो गया पाई लेट्स से इट्स रेडियस इज आर स्मॉल आर तो पाई आर स्क्वायर बट यहां पे मास डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन कैसा है वॉल्यूम है तो वी हैव टू टेक वॉल्यूम ऑफ द प्लेट डिस्क तो अपने को थिकनेस लेना होगा तो थिकनेस विल बी इंक्रीमेंट दिस विल बी डी एक्स नॉट वी डोंट हैव टू गो अलोंग द स्लांट लेंथ ओके We don't have to go along the slanted length. We have to go along the height. X is the height. Usme increment dx. Dx is the thickness. Okay. So here. So volume. So dv kya ho jayega? To dv is pi r square into dx. R hum log kis tarah karenge find to waise hi similar triangle. So that is r by r is equal to x by h. So r becomes x r by h. ओके दिस इज माय आर सो यहां पे डीवी निकाल लो फिर तो डीवी इज पाई आर स्क्वायर बाय एच स्क्वायर एक्स स्क्वायर डीएक्स मास डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन क्या होगा तो दैट इज रो रो विल बी 3m बाय पाई आर स्क्वायर एच तो यहां से डीएम क्या हो जाएगा डीएम विल बी पाई आर स्क्वायर एच स्क्वायर तो डीएम इज रो रो इज 3m बाय पाई आर स्क्वायर एच इनटू पाई आर स्क्वायर एच स्क्वायर एक्स स्क्वायर डीएक्स तो पाई आर स्क्वायर कैंसिल तो 3m बाय एच क्यू एक्स स्क्वायर डीएक्स दैट इज डीएम ठीक है नाउ We have to, for this disk, we have to find moment of inertia about the axis passing through center and perpendicular plane of this. So kya hota hai? That is mr square by t for the disk. So di kya ho jayega? Di will be dm into r square by 2. Yahan pe dm kya ho gaya? This is 3m h cube x square dx by 2 into r square. R is this x square r square by h square, that is di. So if you rearrange them, integrate them again, dx ke according 0 to h, so that is I. So this I becomes 3 m by 2 h raised to 5 r square x square x raised to 4 dx 0 to h. So if you solve this, it will be x raised to 5 by 5, so h by 5, so 3, so h by 5 that gets cancelled, 2 h by 5 into h by 5 by 5, 5 5 cancel, so 3 mr square by 10. देखो ये important क्या है, for the whenever I am we are taking ring of for any shape. So for ring, the thickness will be along the surface. We have to move along the surface. If for any shape, if we are taking disc, so we have to take the thickness of plate. So we don't have to go along the surface, although we have to go along the height of the disc. Let's say I have taken disc as a x height, so we have to go along this for thickness, along the height. But for ring, we have to go along the surface if we have to find its thickness. So that is very important. And for solid sphere, we are taking the coaxial disc only. So there also you have to take at a x height, you have taken a disc, and then increment in height x will be the thickness of the disc dx. Okay, so thank you. I'll be back with the next theory lecture. Okay, thank you.